I'm one of the two fortunate students who won the Jubilee, Diamond Jubilee Scholarship. And I'm happy to be here and happy to be given this opportunity to, I think it will improve my life dramatically. I'm from Iran. I studied electronic engineering in Polytechnic University in Iran, and I studied it around 12 years ago, graduated 12 years ago, and since then I have been working. At first years I was working as an engineer, and in the five recent years I have been production manager. Henley was giving a good scholarship, as well as it was a well-known and very had good reputations, and it is in a lovely town in the UK, and they speak English as well, so it's easier for me to learn. I'm looking forward to increase my knowledge about business, finance, economy, and I'm looking for some ways to utilize those information. The most important part will be utilizing this all the information, and I wonder if I can do that or not. Oh, they are from diverse background, and I found them friendly, and I think I can learn a lot from them, because any of them have been in a very different field, one in fashion, the other in business, one of them in biotechnology, another one in sport. The diversity is very interesting for me. I'm intended to run my own business. If possible, I'm looking forward to be an entrepreneur. I'm trying to plan for that. Actually, it needs more information, because maybe it would be difficult to run it in Iran. I'm not sure. But if the situation becomes well, I wish to do it in my own country. As I have heard from alumni, that they have been experienced something very different, and they have become some very different. And I want to express that I have improved very much regarding my today's situation. It was my wish to study to pursue my education, and I want to thank those who has made it possible for me to come to the UK and continue my education. I appreciate it.